One said, nah, I'm playing. I'm just messing with y'all people. I'm just we rocking out. Chef Tariq, come on out, Pippin. Listen, man, we gotta mess with the people, man. It's Sunday. It's a good Sunday. It's raining, but it's a good Sunday.
It's a very good Sunday, but I ain't 5'10". That's an insult to me. I am not one of these short people out here, chill live, all right?
Wow.
No love out here.
No love for the short
people. No love out here, dog.
We love for the short people. It's a love. We love the short people. We love the short people. But I'm not one of them, all right? I am not one of them, okay? I don't want to do my dance, all right? Damn. You know, got me going already. But ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another episode of Mixed Up Chef Tariq. I am your host, Chef Tariq. Happy Sunday, ladies and gentlemen. Championship Sunday, snowy, hailing Sunday. It's always raining on a Sunday now for some reason. We here, of course. Episode 155. And of course, I got my brother with me. My Haitian brother with me. DJ Share Live.
What's going on, baby?
See how I give you a nice little compliment introduction? You want to give me the backhand compliment, like, you wanted to give me the five fingers to the face, like, what's up?
Listen, I ain't seen you in a while.
I know. It's been a while. How you feeling?
I'm good, man. I'm not too bad, man. Just taking care of business. How you doing, baby?
I'm good. Look, glad you're here.
Likewise. Thank you for having me.
Of course. Always welcome back. Of course, ladies and gentlemen, we're live on Instagram and Twitch. So make sure you guys go over to Twitch, ChefTariq_CO22. So y'all can see the stove cam. We got something crazy in the work today. Today, we are making this famous TikTok viral Flying Dutch Burger.
Okay, the Dutchman Burger. What?
The Dutchman Burger. Dutchman Burger, okay. Yeah, shout out to Tiana, my girl. Thank you for the advice. She was kept sending me like 20,000 videos, so she wants it. What would they do? Like, you make it, you're a chef yourself. But, you know, she wants me to cook, so, you know, of course, I got you. I'm going to show you guys today, just because of her, alright? Things we do, right?
Right.
You ready to get started?
Let's get fucking
started. Alright, let's get to it. That is always the one good thing when you hear. I know we get some Caribbean vibes, and it's like
just a little bit, you know. I'll start off here real quick. Wake up, it's Sunday. It's a little, you know, it's a little meek outside right now.
I feel that. All right, we're gonna go ahead and get started. So the first thing we're gonna go ahead and start with is our ground beef. So we wanna go ahead and season this up. We're gonna go ahead and season it with some garlic powder, of course. We're gonna season it with some complete seasoning. Of course, we gotta do the Obey as well. Gloves on, just so we make sure we ain't getting nobody sick as well. Ground beef, can't get nobody sick over here.
They be on your way, man. They be on your way.
Now we want to just get in there, get everything mixed in together. Sure Live, man, what's going on, man? How's everything been? What you been up to?
Man, I'm good, man. Just again, man. Had a beautiful opportunity of being able to take in the new year, get a new year event, get Red in 2024 at High Speakeasy. Oh. After George, if you didn't know, now you know.
Okay, after George.
Man, a lot of work leading up to this week. Later on this week, I got a high school winter ball to DJ.
Okay.
So shout out to the staff and the kids over at the Jackson M. Walls School of Arts. I'll see you on Friday.
Where's that at?
That's in Pawtucket, actually. So if you know where McCoy is, or where McCoy used to be.
Yep, yep.
It's actually right around the corner.
Okay.
So, you know, have some fun with them kids. You know, have a cool party.
Okay.
Shindig.
Don't be having them.
A soiree, if you would.
Don't be having them kids on the wall now. You know how them school dances get.
Hey, listen. I'm there to make sure that they're all doing the Soulja Boy.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
You know, make sure that they, you know what I mean? You know
they're not doggering.
You know these tablet babies don't know how to do that, right? These tablet babies only know how to do the TikTok dance.
Yeah, no, you gotta get them on TikTok.
So you know when you put the Soulja Boy on, they're gonna do the. You know they gonna do something crazy like that, so it's gonna be like, damn, these kids can't Soulja Boy. They can't crank that.
They might not be able to crank that, bro.
They not gonna be able to. I'm telling you. I am telling you.
We're gonna see what happens, man. But you know what? Funny enough, man, they're a lot more eclectic than I thought they would be, man. They're gonna challenge me this week. They're gonna hear some like J-pop, some K-pop.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, that's okay.
Yeah. So I got my hands full this week, but it's gonna be fun. So I'll be spending the week, you know, working on that kind of homework.
Okay. Bumping that BTS and shit.
Listen, they got a whole slew of artists,
bro. Different beast, man.
Alright, so right now we got our patties, we're just gonna scoop it out into balls. And we're gonna flatten these out. We wanna get them as flat as we can, like just like how we're gonna do like smash burgers basically. So if you go to In-N-Out, you go to a Whataburger or one of those places about
did you forget you had a camera, buddy?
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to eat. This is what, you know, the camera people behind the scenes are supposed to be doing, you know? They got flipped to the stove cam so everyone else can get, everyone on Twitch can see that, you know what I'm saying? Like, just hit the stove cam, let the people see it.
You're a little too far.
A little too far away?
Nah, put the meatballs and others up.
You got the
scoop.
Oh,
you
want
the scoop? I got you.
You're almost there, buddy. See, the stove cam is a work in progress. You know, we all working on a stove cam. But again, we just go putting these into scoops. We want to get these as flat as we can.
See, like, this is interesting, man. When you told me offset, you know how this regular was, you know. I was like, wait a minute now.
We didn't get to that part yet.
I know. I didn't say nothing yet. You know, I'm just saying I'm very interested, and I hope the people are too.
So we just take our cutting board, we just take a plate, and basically just flatten it out. So again, we want to just basically just press down on it. Flat surface. Look, sure live, just how surprised and shocked you were when you heard what this burger was. They gonna be looking at me crazy too. Watch. If you know what it is from TikTok, then you know. But just wait on it, all right? Just wait on it. Let me just get some of these flattened real quick.
DJ Matic asked, what are we making? Matic ain't gonna eat it because it got onions.
Well, we're making the Flying Dutchman burger today.
It's a fact, though. It's a fact.
It's a fact. Matt's been on here plenty of times, and he's done said it himself, so we know. He knows. Well, Matt, you gotta hide it. You gotta hide it with Matic, so.
Alright, we'll start off with those right there.
He said a flying burger.
Flying Dutchman, Matic. Flying Dutchman. Flying Dutchman.
He's fat. He just thinks low burger.
Alright, now, we're gonna oil our flat top. And now this is where something different comes in. So basically what a Flying Dutchman burger is, it's basically like just like I said, like a Smash Mouth burger, Smash Burger, just like how they do like In-N-Out, your Whataburgers, you know, your places like that. But the key is your buns are two onion slices. How was that a pause?
What? How did you come from left field?
Yo, he was all set screaming pause.
That's not a pause. So, like I just said, the buns are onion slices. So you can see it. They're literally just rings of onions that we just sliced. We're gonna make sure we're getting them right. So literally, it's literally just rings of onions that we cut. And we're literally just going to cook these down. And this is going to be our buns for our burger. Why do you keep saying pause? What? For saying buns? Tablet baby, I'm telling you.
In about like 10 or 15 years when they got smell-o-vision, y'all gonna be able to enjoy this with us right now. But like right now, you only understood.
Ah, they already started that over in Japan, bro.
Hey.
Yeah. What?
Yeah, look it up.
They left. Yeah. In there.
Yeah. Smell what they cook on TV for your crib.
That's the day we hit our Black Mirror scene right through.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah,
For Jocelyn, my mom, and Matic, this ain't the one for you. For everyone else who's an actual regular human being. Yeah, you want onion burger? You want the onion buns?
No pause.
No.
Matic said I'll bring my own buns.
Pause!
Hey.
Sherlock said, hey,
what's going on here?
That was a
what
pause.
What happened? You got big ones. Pause!
Hey! Chill out. Come on, man. You know, I would say this is a family show, but that PG rating went out the window after like episode 5.
I'd say ever since Nas got on the show,
episode 3.
When I get him on the Hawaiian
show. No, we ain't got no Hawaiian buns. While we're doing that, we're gonna go ahead and actually make our sauce. So for our sauce, we're gonna go ahead and use. We're gonna sadly use some mayo.
Y'all know I don't like no mayo.
Undercover brother.
That ass though, that ass.
That's why you gotta add everything else to it, so you gotta like act like it ain't there.
You add ketchup, you
automatically
do anything.
Mayo, ketchup, yeah. If you know, you know.
Actually, we're not gonna use relish. So, in some recipes they use relish, we're actually gonna use chopped up pickled jalapenos. Give them a little different flavor.
We're gonna add a little bit of mustard as well. What'd you say?
I said, nah, I think I'm gonna do my own thing.
That's okay.
It's not for you.
we'll add a little bit of some
juice as well. Yeah, you gotta get it on cocoa bread.
Still alive. What's your go-to condiments on a burger?
Depends, right? So, if I'm just trying to have a classic, I'm probably just gonna have like a dab of ketchup.
Okay.
I'm really about like lettuce.
Lettuce?
Tomatoes.
Tomatoes, right?
You know what I mean? Right. And like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I mean? I might sneak a little.
I'm square. What did you say?
Burger is best served plain.
You said a burger is best served plain.
More like lettuce, tomatoes, but maybe a dab of ketchup. Really depends.
What if you lactose?
Lactose?
Vegan cheese.
It's not the same.
You got to take them pills. Take the lactose pills. That rest.
Literally. Alright, now we're gonna go ahead and add our patties into our pan. This is very true. I do not care.
I don't care either.
Sometimes I take the pills, sometimes I don't. Sometimes it helps, sometimes, man, I be in the bathroom.
So. Yeah, I feel like other people should care more than me.
DJ loves Harry's burgers.
So you said the DJ loves Harry burgers?
That's what you mean by
it. You mean like Harry's burgers? Like the lighter spot?
You just said Harry burgers.
Yeah, brethren, y'all have to clarify yourself.
Okay. We're gonna season the top of our patties as well with a little bit of salt. Absolutely. Oh, just a little bit of pepper as well. Just a little bit. Burgers are usually hit with what? When it's mostly onions.
How was Terramona last night?
It was good, it was good, it was good. Same thing, different week. Had a lift. That was good.
Look, also it's Championship Sunday. We got two matchups. Not good. What you got?
I'm winning too. All mine been hitting kids. I want the Lions and I want the Ravens.
Lions, Ravens, Drew. Who you got?
Ravens.
You said it's 49ers.
I did not say 49ers. Our next said 49ers.
Well, we have to check the. We have to check the tape.
On that. Remember, I phoned a friend.
Yeah, you phoned a friend. You did phone a friend on the podcast.
Man, to be honest, man, I just want to see the competition, man.
they already, you know, have their little slow, they can clear their ideas of what's gonna happen already. I want them to be upset. I want them all to have to go and see all the all the bricks that's been written out already. But no, to be honest, to be very honest, if you ask anyone, I said this earlier in the season, I wanted it to be Detroit and Cleveland. For some reason, I just wanted to be something different. We never see. So I wanted the Super Bowl to be Detroit and Cleveland.
Detroit and Cleveland.
That's not going to happen. But let's see what happens this time.
Okay. So you got Detroit tonight. Who you got on the AFC? You got Patrick Mahomes with Lamar Jackson.
What team is out here?
Baltimore.
I feel like Baltimore is going to want it more.
I feel like...
Look at it this way. If Baltimore, you pay attention to whatever Baltimore has made it to the Super Bowl, almost... Wait,
what's the problem?
Yeah. Two, three times already? I think they won. They won it twice. But it's mainly
defense has carried them. This is the time where the offense is like,
I'm sorry. How does this game go?
Defense wins championships.
Thank you.
Defense wins championships.
But even though you can have Ravens as the winner, Mahomes, but I'm not going to be surprised by that.
This is very true.
I just want to see a good game, man. Really. I'm here for sport.
I'm here for sport.
Show me something. Show me why they pay you several millions of dollars. Show me why you're that guy.
I can yell at you for my
racism. Why should I buy your jersey?
Real talk. I used to watch that for you on my parlay thing. So I can win.
Right?
Yes. Stop. You're not the one to talk with Parlay right now, bro.
Oh, snap.
I'm sorry. Because you got caught, bro. You know what you do.
You got caught, bro.
We don't leave it at that.
Josh Allen, I need you.
All right, so right now what we did, we added some provolone cheese onto our onions. And this is basically what's going to kind of help put our patties on so it's not falling apart completely.
Right.
So we got some provolone on here. We got some cheddar cheese on our patty.
Okay.
We're actually gonna go a little bit of sauce.
Oh, okay. Hey man, this ain't burgers, but you can't have it your way.
Nah, no, tell him.
I'm a little bro. Don't think so.
You said that, you see, that's where you messed up. You said you was a little bro. That's where it ended right there.
All right, so right now we have our provolone down. We put a little bit of our sauce on. We put our patty down. Now we are gonna go extra patty right on top as well.
Yeah,
we'll go a little bit more sauce drizzle on top. Boom. Oh. Let's put that down right there. So we're gonna throw the sauce right on the side. All right, ladies and gentlemen, there you guys have it. We have our TikTok viral sensation, Flying Dutchman. All right. Go ahead and raise your eyes.
when I want to use the paper to try to eat it.
Yeah, indeed.
You want to hold on, you guys keep talking.
Who's the individual who invented it? The Flying Dutchman?
They
what can you buy? Appreciate you, Chris. We're going to try this right home. Alright, we're going right for it. Oh, it's hotter than a mug. People want. You gotta give the people what they want.
Well, you break your tongue.
There you go. Drew.
That's better than my
fuck. So they got a market that. Better than Maxo.
That's what we do.
Someone cook up new that.
This is what we do.
That's what
we want. See, we took y'all little your TikTok viral inspirational video. We flipped it.
You know what would be viral? You know how they make the green onions at like Outback.
Yeah.
If you like took a onion and like
kind of
split it like that and then fried it and then use that as a bun.
The bun. I like that too.
That
I like that too. I like that one too. Oh, yeah. But all right, ladies and gentlemen, there you guys have it. That is our episode for today.
Dog's
working down on it. Pause.
Hey, yo. Hey, yo. We've been playing all day until you did that right there. Damn.
I'm sorry.
Brother can't even enjoy a goddamn burger.
Nah, no fine.
Flying Dutchman burger.
There you go. of course, we have a couple of announcements. We are at Red Lounge 2 to 10. Today is actually the last day for us for the Lord of the Wing competition. So if you still have some coupons for Lord of the Wing,
okay.
If you still have your coupons, come on out. Come grab your 6-piece wings. Come enjoy some football. Come enjoy some basketball. Enjoy some shots. Great time, great vibes. Come out. The snow is out, but who cares? Come out and grab some wings. Enjoy some sliders. You might see some flying Dutchmen soon. So, you know, come out and grab some.
Tell him to put a butt on it, though.
Maddie said, you really ate that burger.
He know better, man. You eat your plate, bro.
Hey. Come out to Red Lounge 2 to 10 today. Last day for the competition, so make sure you guys come out and grab your wings if you still have your coupons. And then, of course, we'll be back on Thursday at Red Lounge 6 to 10. Starting in February, we have so many events coming up. We have birthdays coming up for the club. We have cake and sip for the kids and adults for Valentine's Day. We have a paint and sip party all the way from Boston coming out. So make sure you guys grab your tickets on there. We have... What else we got? We have so many things coming up in February. Make sure you guys stay tuned. Check out all the events we got going on at Red.
You see it? Just keep going. We're not even
going to talk about it. Oh, no. Come on. And just enjoy all the events we got going on next month. And, of course, the Super Bowl. Grab your Super Bowl wings. Pre-order them now. Enjoy them for the big game as well. I don't even know what y'all are laughing at. I'm gonna keep.
So you eat that burger, I know you eat ass.
How the fuck? How did we get here?
Mods. Where are mods?
How did we get here?
Where are mods? Who said that?
Bro, Maddie. Oh, bro. My God.
He's wild. Oh, because of the onion. Bro.
Oh my God. The Mix and Talk podcast every Wednesday night here on Twitch. So make sure you guys are following us. Shout_CO22. Make sure you guys are following us on Twitch. We got up to banners. I know. We got updated. We're working on it. But of course on Wednesday nights and then Friday mornings 10 a.m. on YouTube, Spotify, and Apple Podcasts. Make sure you guys follow us, subscribe, check out all of our videos we have on Instagram and TikTok. Mix a Pop Pod MXNG. Me and my boy Chef Drew's gonna be doing the damn thing. All right. Right, Drew, because if they're not listening to us...
Then what the hell are they listening to?
Right along.
We gotta get like Sher live on again. Stop playing. We gotta get an update.
Do we want to have Sher live on again?
Hell yeah, what the fuck? Hell yeah.
I'm coming. Don't worry. I'll be there.
Nazir said he wants the second episode too, Drew. Should we give it to him?
Keep
following along for everything we got going on. Follow on Instagram, TikTok, Facebook, YouTube, everywhere. Catering gigs, book me all year long. We already going up already, so book
me. They called you an onion-eating
butt guy. He's
on your head today. Survive!
Listen. If you don't eat onions, you square.
Just like that. Just like that.
Nah, man.
Where can they find you at? Where can they book you at?
DJ Sher Live. DJ Sher Live. You find me everywhere. Look out soon.
We got some things in the works.
We're going to update you on the Mr. Pop podcast.
There we go.
We're out here.
Oh, we back here for a new season.
Yeah.
So come check us out at Pier 52 this year. We're gonna drop those dates, time, drop those around like April.
Okay.
Let everyone know early.
Okay.
Make commitments. The weddings, parties, we're going back on tour.
Okay.
World tour. Like I said, we're going.
That's all I know. There you go. Well, alright, ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys for watching today's episode. Hope you guys enjoyed today's show. Be back next Sunday, 11 a.m. like always. We'll 156 next week. Make sure you guys stay tuned. Make sure you guys keep in tapping with us. Subscribe to everything we're doing. Like DJ Sher Live. Take us out.
I'm sitting in front of your breath on the phone right now.
He's in my game. He's in my game.
We're out, man. Take us out of here.